has chosen, and this is from the press release, to irrevocably donate the rights of royalties from the sales of Bavencio in the U.S. to the American Association for Cancer Research.